These are my favorite wire crimpers. They are, I don't know how old, but they're made by Thomas and Betts Co. I've never had a crimp fail with these. And even as old as they are, somebody, whomever had these before me, never marred the jaws, and I haven't either. I love these things. Can't replace them.